there's been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken.
Cover by the champ!
1, 2.
No, kicks out in time.
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Up into the electric chair.
Oh my God, a German suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, I need a piece.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And she kicks out right away.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
Hey, welcome back to the channel. Hit the thumbs up button for me, and if you're not a subscriber, hit the subscriber button for more WWE 2K content.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Look at the height. Oh, what a counter. Knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Now Rose ragdolled to the outside. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. That was nasty.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
This is gonna get ugly.
Elbow crash neck breaker.
She's in the ring now.
4, 5, 6.
Count out imminent. She needs to get back in.
Takedown, crushing double stomp.
A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Targeting the ankle.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
That's what happens when you pick up the pace against Mandy Rose. She simply can't keep up.
And Rose gets out of harm's way.
Oh, and Rose denies the attack.
Turner she so desperately needed.
Oh, it is over.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Up to home, take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all.